गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 5, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्दी. सो वेलकम बैक टू योर ईवीएस क्लास स्टूडेंट. टुडे डेट इज 28 जनवरी 2022 एंड आई एम टीचिंग यू चैप्टर नंबर 24. नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर रीचिंग आउट. So let's do little recapitulation, student. What we have done in the previous video. So in the previous video, all of you open page number 136. We started the book exercise of chapter 24, that is reaching out. Okay. So we have completed question number A. Tick the correct answer. And then question number B. Fill in the blanks. So these two questions we have already completed in our book. Now we will start with question number C. Write 2 or false. So first question is, to send a message quickly we can use the ordinary mail at the post office. To send a message quickly we can use the ordinary mail at the post office. So this is the false statement, student. To send a quick mail to send a quick message we can use the ordinary mail at the post office. So this is the, now in present time you can send messages with many, there are many ways by which you can send a message very fast with the help of your mobile phones also. Okay, due to internet facility, by applying email facility you can send a message very quickly, or there are many other ways also to send the message. You can send the WhatsApp messages also. So this is the first statement. Second is, you can buy plants at Cyber Cafe. Okay, so the place where we can buy a new plants, that is the nursery of the plants, in which you see different types of plants and you can buy plants from there. And in the Cyber Cafe, if you want to use the internet facility, so you go in the Cyber Cafe. So question number 2 is, you can buy plants at Cyber Cafe. So this is the false statement. In Cyber Cafe you get the internet facility. Telex. Now question number 3. Telex is a combination of telephone and fax typewriter. Yes, this is the right answer. True. It is connected to the telephone and a typewriter also. Now, next is, satellites transport message from one state to another. Satellite transport message from one state to another. So with the help of satellite facility you can send message to any part of the country or in any part of the world, and even you can see the live things also with the help of a satellite. It is written, it transport message from one state to another. That is the reason this is the false statement. Then next is, the early man use internet for communication. Again, this is a false statement. Early man use sign languages. What are their early mean of communication? They use sign languages, they use drum beats, or they send a signal by by smoke signals also. So in the early man don't know about any internet facilities. Okay, so it is written early man use internet for communication. This is a false statement, because at that time early man don't know about the languages and how to write a languages. So they send messages by sign language, they use sign language or by that or any or by the drum beats or by the smoke signals. So in that manner, in the ancient time, the early man send messages. Now after completing this, we will start with the short answer questions. That is question number D. It is question number D. Short answer questions. Question 1. What are smartphones? So, question is, what are smartphones? So your mobile phone is also known as your smartphone, and these smartphones has all the functions like that your computer. For example, you can send a message, you can play a game, you can listen to the music, you can watch movies, camera, you can take the pictures, okay, and even you can carry these smartphone very easily with you from one place to another. So when we are talking about the smartphone, so student, your mobile phone is also come in the category of a smartphone, because as when I am teaching you that chapter, at that time we discuss in detail why the mobile phones are known as smartphones. Okay, maximum facilities are present in your mobile phone. Even at this time, corona time, you are teachers are teaching you, or you are attending your classes with the help of mobile facilities also. Okay, so note down the answer. A smartphone is a smartphone is a type of cell phone. A smartphone is a type of a cell phone which has all the functions like a computer. For example, send messages play games. Watch movies. Used as camera. Listen music. Extra. A smartphone is a type of a cell phone which has all the function like a computer. For example, send messages, play games, watch movies, use as a camera, listen music, extra. Next is, what do you mean by global connectivity? Question you will note down from the book. I write answer number 2 and you will note down question from the book. What do you mean by global connectivity? So it means at the same time you will share the message with many people. ठीक है, एट द सेम टाइम, दैट इज द रीजन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल रेडियो है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल जो रेडियो रेडियो टेलीविजन न्यूज पेपर मैगजीन्स एंड बुक्स आर द मीन ऑफ सेंडिंग ए मैसेज टू मैनी पीपल एट द सेम टाइम. दैट इज दे कैन ग्लोबली कनेक्ट एवरी वन एंड दिस इज पॉसिबल ओनली ड्यू टू दिस मीन ऑफ मास कम्युनिकेशन. Okay, because we are now here, read or watch what is happening all around the world. It helps the people to discuss, read and express their opinions on different issues like politics, economic, sport, music, entertainment, extra. ठीक है, अब देखो इन सारी चीज, इन मीन्स ऑफ मास कम्युनिकेशन की वजह से क्या है कि नाउ वी, व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इन एनी पार्ट ऑफ द, नॉट ओनली इन योर कंट्री, इन एनी पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. ठीक है, तो आप उसके टच में रहते हो. ठीक है, और आप अपने एक्सप्रेशन भी दूसरों के संग, पीपल्स के संग शेयर कर सकते हो. ठीक है, तो जैसे इस समय देखो यूपी में इलेक्शन का माहौल है, तो आप लोग देखते होंगे टेलीविज़न पे बहुत से डिबेट्स और डिस्कशंस चलती रहती हैं. एवरी पार्टीज दे आर पुटिंग अप देयर पॉइंट्स की इफ दे विन द इलेक्शन व्हाट दे विल डू फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ द कंट्री. सो दिस टाइप्स ऑफ डिबेट्स आप लोग रोज देखते हो अपने टेलीविज़न में. तो ये सारी चीज़ें, कहीं भी कुछ भी हैपनिंग हो रही है, तो आज क्या है, ड्यू टू दीज मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशंस. अब क्या है, आप अपने घर में बैठे ही पूरे वर्ल्ड में, अब बताओ अमेरिका में कुछ हो रहा है या इंग्लैंड में क्रिकेट हो रही है, तो अगर आप इंग्लैंड नहीं जाते हो कोई बात नहीं, आप उसका लाइव मैच अपने घर में बैठ के देख सकते हो. तो दैट इज़ द रीज़न, यही है ग्लोबल कनेक्टिविटी. जैसे रेडियो 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 टेलीविजन रेडियो टेलीविजन न्यूज़पेपर मैगजीन्स एंड जीन्स and books are the means of
message.
Means of sending
a message to many people. At the same time. That is, they can. That is, they can globally connect. Connect everyone. We can now here read radio, television, newspaper, machine and books are the means of sending a message to many people at the same time. That is, they can globally connect everyone. So we can now read or watch what is happening, what is happening all around the world. Their opinions. So, radio, television, newspaper, magazine, and books are the means of sending a message to many people at the same time. That is, they can globally connect everyone. We can now hear, read or watch what is happening all around the world. It helps the people to discuss, read and express their opinions. That is known as global connectivity. Now, next is the list of some modern means of communication used by us. So, in this, we have to tell this question. Let's discuss the next question also. List some modern means of communication used by us. So, modern means of communication, just like your mobile phone, laptop, tablet, computer. So, smartphone, newspaper or television, we can take. So, all these come in the category of a modern means of communication. Okay. So, firstly, you take out your book and note down the question. Okay, thank you, student. We will continue this chapter question answer in the next video.